On in. Welcome. I'm Dr. Iris. It's very nice to meet you. So, I was looking over your file right here. And it looks like you're here for just a general cardiovascular checkup. Okay. And it's your first one, correct? Okay. I see that you were sent over by your general practitioner. Okay. And is there a reason? Let me check the online notes here. Okay. So I see that you are experiencing just some random chest pains. Is that correct? Okay. Well, not to worry. I'm going to do a full checkup of your heart and all other body functions that have to do with the heart and blood flow, okay? Okay, great. Alright, so your general practitioner sent over some basic information for you. So can you just verify your name? Okay. Date of birth? Your address? Okay, great. Best phone number to contact you? Okay. And finally, your email. Wonderful. Okay, so we have all that information correct. So, let me just run through. Okay. Yep, so you were referred by your GP. Okay. Alright, sweetie. Well, I like to start my first time patients by kind of just explaining what I'm going to be doing. So, first we'll take a general look of your primary cardiovascular functions, you know, your heart and your lungs, and then for just an overall picture of your cardiovascular health, I do also like to look at the secondary functions, you know, your skin, the way your eyes look. I'll do some checking of your extremities and blood flow within those. Okay. Great. Alrighty. So, and aside from the random chest pains, no other symptoms you want to discuss with me at the present moment? Okay. No, it's fine. Okay. Let's just start with your personal history then, okay? Alright, so do you smoke? Great. Okay. Drink? And how often? Me about your diet. Okay. How about red meat? Sometimes. Okay. No, I understand. I love me some cheeseburgers. Alright, great. Okay, so do you have any current medically diagnosed conditions? No, they can be non-heart related. Okay, great. And along those lines, any past surgeries?
Okay, wrist. And is that just a fall?
Okay.
What year was that?
Okay.
2010.
Alright. So any current medications you're on?
Okay, over the counter.
Any histamine?
And it's just for seasonal allergies.
Quickly run me through your activity level. So, are you at least active, you know, 30 minutes a day, every day? Okay. Well, I appreciate your honesty.
Okay.
30 plus.
Okay.
Wonderful. And how about stress levels? It could be personal, work.
Okay, that's good.
But work. Work is,
yeah.
Okay, pretty stressful. And I sort of asked you this earlier, but any pain or other conditions, excuse me, other concerns that you have for me?
Okay.
So just, you know, frequent headaches?
Okay.
And have you discussed that with your general practitioner?
Okay. He said, alright, just drink more water.
Okay. Well, if you, next time you come back in, if you're still experiencing them, we can definitely talk about a way to treat those, okay?
Nothing major.
Alright. Finally, just a quick look at your family history.
Okay,
so when you answer in the affirmative to any of these, can you also let me know what family member? So, heart disease?
Uh-huh.
Okay. High blood pressure?
Both parents?
Okay. High cholesterol?
Okay, so your dad.
So, you are genetically predisposed then? So definitely want to watch that over the next couple years, okay?
Okay.
Anybody with diabetes?
Great.
How about stroke?
Okay.
Heart attack? Is he doing okay?
Alright, good.
And just from this brief history, I'm definitely glad that you made an appointment with us. If you, you know, are genetically predisposed to heart conditions, you're more likely, obviously, to develop them. So, it's good to do regular checks like this and to kind of do any preventative measures while you can.
Okay.
So, obesity.
Okay.
And how about any arrhythmias? Not that you know of.
Okay.
All right, wonderful. Okay. So, oh, I do want to talk about your blood pressure reading. So the nurse took that for you before you came in. And she wrote, it's 116 over 72. Is that normal for you? Okay. That could easily be from nerves or anything like that. It's in the normal range, so I'm not concerned. Okay. And then your stress test results came back negative. Okay, which is good. Means that, you know, your heart rate and your blood pressure fluctuated normally and appropriately, so good. You're also in the normal height and weight range, so your BMI looks great. Okay. So, as of now, I don't have any concerns other than the family factors, but like I said, it's great that you're here. So, okay. Oh. Going to step away from the desk now, and we'll start you on your exam, okay? Alright, let me just get situated, okay? Okay, sweetie. So let's start with your exam. Of your face, look around your skin, and do you have a shirt underneath your sweatshirt? Great, would you mind taking that off for me? I'm gonna need to check your arms, so. Wonderful, okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna take a quick look at your face. Don't have any face makeup on, is that correct? Okay, good. So, just see here. Everything looks okay. I don't see anything too suspicious. Okay. Around your eyes looks good, which is great. Okay. So, now I'm going to just take a quick palpate of your neck. Is that okay? Alright, so just chin up. Can you swallow for me? Okay. 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 All right, so they feel similar and not swollen, which is good. Just going to take a quick listen to your carotid. I just want hear how the blood moves through your neck. So it should just sound like a normal whooshing sound. So I just want to make sure that everything sounds good. Okay, so that sounded great. Okay, wonderful. You're doing great. Feeling okay still? Okay. Alright, sweetie. So now can you lay out your arms for me, palms facing up? I'm just going to take a quick look at your skin, look at the veins, probably do some pressure, so I need you to let me know how that feels, any numbness or pain. Okay, great. Alright, arms out. No, your veins look great. Can you flip this arm over, other side? Okay. Okay. Do you see a dermatologist regularly? I see some moles. Just wanted to make sure you're getting them checked. Okay, good. Okay, other arm, please. Veins a bit more prominent. It's okay though. It's got a good refill. Okay. Can you flip your arm over for me? Okay. Oh, that looks good too. Don't experience any random numbness or has your circulation. Okay. Alrighty. That's okay. Some, you know, lack of. Your hands again real quick. I'm just going to check the capillary refill. Yeah, so when I press on your nail, it'll blanch, and then I want to see the color return to it, okay? Alright, so. good. Right, now with the other hand. Okay, great. I'm actually going to check your radial pulse in both wrists, okay? Alright, so, go. Okay. Alright, the other one. Okay, thank you. Alright, sweetie. Both of those are great. So, check the secondary functions that usually can cause the most issues or can be signs of heart failure. So, you have nothing to worry about those. So, lastly, we're just going to do a general checkup of your heart and your lungs. Just going to take a quick listen. And then you'll be on your way. Okay. Great. All right. So to begin with, I'm just going to listen to your heart, so you don't need to do any deep breaths or anything. Okay. Yeah, I just want to hear the way it beats. Okay. Okay. So sit up nice and tall. Now I'm going to have you do the same thing, but take a couple deep breaths for me, okay? Alright, so, okay, breathe in. And last one, breathe in. Okay, and out. Great. Okay, so now I'm just gonna go around to your back and take a quick listen there, okay? Okay, sweetie, so that sounded completely normal. Seems to be in great working condition. I have no concerns at the present moment for you. So, based on your age, I think we're probably going to want to see you back here once a year. Yeah. Just because you have, you know, those family factors. Just want to keep an eye on it, make sure that nothing changes. Okay. And please definitely do call in. If you know, anything changes in your health or how you feel, okay, before that year is up, okay? Alright, sweetie. Well, it was very nice to meet you. I'm so glad you came in. And I hope you have a good rest of your day.